What's up, y'all? So, I know it's been a little minute since I've done a video, sat down with y'all. Look, my life has been crazy busy ever since I got back from Hawaii. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. It's a banger, by the way. And, Happy New Year. Oh my goodness, this feels kind of weird. My life's been busy, y'all. So, I mean, okay, let me just break it down real quick. I got a job in Japan. Yeah, a job in Japan. I'll be teaching English. Yes, but see, the weird thing is, I'll be teaching English. However, I've been teaching myself Japanese, you know, just so I can like be more accustomed to things and be more comfortable in my surroundings. And I just feel like I should know. I feel like if you're going to a different country, you should try to learn that country's native language or main language, if that makes sense. And so, yeah, we'll see how that goes. I move in about, I don't know, maybe like a month or two. I don't, we're seeing, because, you know, passports and things of that nature. So look, but I don't want to waste anybody else's time. I'm just trying to explain to y'all why I've been kind of absent lately, okay? Life has been crazy. So today we've got final fight scene. Bruce Lee versus Mafia Boss and The Big Boss, okay? This movie says it was made in 1971, way before I was born. If you were born before 1971 or 1971, drop a comment down below, okay? Actually, just drop a comment down below what your birth year is. 95, let's go. All right, let's go. Oh, he took his young glasses off. Okay. Sometimes I feel like I'm tripping, but when Bruce Lee makes noises, it doesn't look like, hey, look, it doesn't look like he's making the noise. It looks like it's through an audio or something. Maybe I'm tripping, right? But it does not look in sync to me, okay? Boy, he got the... Homeboy got the, what's the joke called? Got some toms on. Oh. You know what question instantly comes to mind is, how much did Bruce Lee have to slow himself down, depending on what scene he was doing? Like in this scene, you can tell he's like slowing himself down a lot. And choreographed movements, you kind of have to anyway, right? Like you would have to slow down your movements just so it's easier to read. Be a little more dramatic, things of that nature. Yeah. Oh, he ripped his shirt. Oh. What a legend. Hey, y'all. Comment down below. Okay, hold up. I gotta pause real quick. First of all, I will never, and I've said this before on the channel, I will never, ever allow another man to pick me up off the ground like that. Ever. Okay? Y'all hear me. Never. Think about it. Think about how demasculating it feels to be lifted up off the air like you a little teddy bear or something. Come on now. Never. Also comment down below what your favorite Bruce Lee scene is. Yeah, that'd be lovely. I love the POV scenes. GG's. GG's, boys. GG's, boys. Bruce Lee said, "Oh, you cut him. You cut him," Bruce Lee said. Man, dunked the ball before he chopped him in his head. Oh, that was so smooth. That was so smooth. Oh my goodness. Hold up. I gotta try that. Hold up. I gotta try that. Hold up. I gotta try that. Hold on. Let me see. Let me see. I gotta try that. Hold up. I gotta try that shit. Let me see. Try that shit. I'm gonna teach myself that one. Hold up. Dang. Gonna need all the Neosporin, my guy. Dun 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 dun. Oos. Oh. Dang, his back is all cut up. Yo. Leave a, leave a gi emoji down bottom if you mess with Bruce Lee. I do. I know I do. Oh, I think that's GG, boys. I think that's, oh, he made him do a 360. He just curb stomped homeboy. That was Bruce Lee's version of curb stomping you, okay? That was his version of curb stomp, okay? Yes. Oh. All right, but yeah, so I'm gonna have to hurry this video up though, because I forgot to mention that, look, I have to call to see if I have jury duty. So all y'all listening, look, especially if you local, don't nobody around here be, everybody better be not doing non-criminal activities for the next couple of days. Non-criminal activity, all y'all, okay? Because I'm not trying to do jury duty, okay? So don't be with, okay? But yeah, that Bruce Lee's a banger as always. If I had to rate this scene, I would give it a solid 8, okay? A solid 8. Bruce Lee just, he doesn't miss ever. And I've actually never heard of that movie prior to this. So I gotta go watch that one. At least I don't think so. No. I think I'm pretty unfamiliar with that one. But yeah, comment down below also if you guys have any experience in Japan. Like I said, I am moving there within the next month or two. So if you have any experience, have any tips or anything of that nature, please. Onegai shimasu. Okay? Please drop a comment down below. Yeah, I've been learning konnichiwa, nihongo ga hanasemasu. I'm out here, boy. I'm out here. So yeah, drop a comment down below. And as always, thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you for the likes, the comments, the subscribes, all that beautiful stuff. We are going into 2023 with a banger. And we're going to hit 1,000 subscribers. We're going to hit 1,000 subscribers this year. We're going to hit more than that. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.